Whoa. Whoa, that big. You can see one guy there. There are two. I'm not going to fight either, 'cause right now I'm not mentally prepared for that. Don't really feel like doing it, so I'm going to try to rush past them. And there are a bunch of guys here on the floor. Yeah, that was way easier than I thought. There's the boss. Right there, resting on the floor. Here we have Antal. So I heard something about Molotoving that thing before you even enter the area. Wow, it's not even moving, right? Amazing. Can I shoot? Doesn't reach. Let's try to paddle. Okay. All right. That doesn't work. Let's get just a little bit closer. There's a tree in the way, but I'm not going to try to actually. Maybe the pebble isn't doing shit 'cause it doesn't explode. So let me try to throw a cock Molotov and see what happens. Nothing, 'cause probably it's not even activated yet. All right. So this guy. Let's get the boss killing weapon on. And hang on. Right. And then NR2 uses a bullet. For now, let's go with this. Yes, amazing. I'm a genius. Starting on hard mode, right? I tried. Oh, shit. I accidentally changed my weapon because I just wanted to press L1. And I pressed right in the D-pad because panic. Whoa! Oh. That was a chance. Oh shit. Bad dodging. Oh bad item usage. Shit, I can't see anything and I'm stuck. God, shit. Well, that wasn't so bad for our first try. Maybe. Ooh. Man, this is tiring mentally. Can I get past the two old ladies? Really fast. Yes. Don't pull me. Should I call for help? I could call for help, but I'm not going to do that. Oh, maybe now I can do the Molotov thing because he's active. Let's see what happens. Did that do anything? It is doing damage. But, you know, it's just a single Molotov. Don't think it does that much. Let me try to throw an oil urn and see what happens. Wow. That was a really bad throw. Again. Okay, let me try to... Jesus fuck. Can you throw through the fog door? Let's see what happens. No, it's a wall. So it would have to be from here. Jesus fuck. Wow, my aim is shit. And that's a lot of oil burns. Okay. And then... One more. I wonder how effective this actually is. Wow, that one didn't do shit. That hit. Like, if that hits, what about poison knives? That missed. Let me check something. I only have 5 though, so... that's not gonna happen. Okay. He seemed to have reacted to those at the very least. So let's see how much HP he has now. Wow, that did shit. Oh, what a waste of time. Oh, I didn't think that was going to go that far. Shit, shit. Did that even hit? Fuck. I was hoping he was going to do that. Too far. Shit. Huge fuck you. I missed. Great. Missed again. Man, my vials are going down. Compared to the other last time, this has been shit. Can I even heal? Stop dodging there for a bit and whoa, getting close to the camera there. Wow, that was amazing. That hit me. Great. Yeah, I gave up on the fight in the middle of it, so... Your hitbox is bullshit. You fuck. Well, that's an attempt that stays out. Hey, you know what? Fuck you, Carl. I'll try to remember something else to do. God damn, you took too much time, you piece of shit. You're here just to open the fucking gate. I'm taking those fucking fits off. Let's just try to fucking remember where else to go. You know what? That calls me shit, so I can just kill myself or whatever just to find out a place to go. Oh, I'm an idiot! Oh my god, I don't even need to be here. That's why everything's at that end. Oh my god. Holy shit, I'm dumb. What a waste of time. There's the church. God damn it, I still need to go to the church. Cathedral. Oh my god, I wasted so much time and vials on Pearl for nothing. I think I said I'm just going to show the bosses, so yeah, I show Pearl, so fuck it. Almost. So, Pearl fucking killed my mood, so I'm not going to fight things if I can avoid them. Fuck. Need to buy the fucking gate opener. What's over here? Oh my god, there's a freaking giant coming after me. Please tell me there's stuff here. There's that guy. Hello. Am I trapping myself? No. I have no idea where this goes. I just hope it's somewhere that actually has something. Just okay, closed. Nothing. This is a nothing. Goddamn, please don't be aggro. My mood is so crushed, I'm probably dying. I won't even react. Oh shit, are you serious? Fuck, damn. That was fast. Yo, check it. There was nothing here, so this kind of was a waste of time too. Well, that was them. So I need an item. I need to buy an item, which means I need money. Although not really, because I can just use an item. Use a blood gem to. Alright! Killing blood starved, open this. Okay, where does this take me? To this guy with a fucking machine gun. That's killing the frame rate. Right, this place. Whoa, totally forgot. Nope. Oh, wrong way. Ow, fucker. Blocking my path. Yes, I'm just running through everyone. Probably going to die at some point. Get on the ladder. Totally forget where this takes me, but as long as it gets me away from damage. Ooh. Please. Fuck. Yeah, please, damn it. Need vials. Oh, damn it. Need vials to make up for all the ones that I wasted on Parl. Oh man. Okay, so that door's locked. This way is just a loop. It's just a loop. Nice. Right, I came from inside, so I need to go up. Whoa, 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 hold on. I thought they had like a machine gun, not a fucking sniper rifle. Guess I didn't really need to come in here. Okay, so there we go. This is progress. I think I might have fucked up, actually. Yeah, jumping and reaching that probably is not gonna happen, so. And then. Also, I'm probably going to die here. For two reasons, or actually in two possible ways. One, falling. Two, there's a werewolf or something like that right down. Right at the bottom. No, I missed the jump and I'm dead. Where is he? Where is he? Can you see him? Oh, whoops. Shit.